at the beginning, is defending, moving your sword into the right place, either by hitting a blow aside as it comes in, or actually putting your sword in the way as it comes in and defending yourself. So number two is hitting the opponent, okay? In other words, cuts with the sword, but of course it would be a blow with a hammer, okay? So cuts of various sorts, upwards, downwards, horizontal, back edge, front edge, even occasionally with the flat.